Good morning and welcome to the daily update for I've got no bloody idea what today is actually. The 10th, as it happens, Tuesday the 10th. My week started back on Sunday for various reasons, doesn't matter. So I'm actually about halfway through my week, which will of course go all the way through till probably Sunday. So I've been making good progress on getting the launch stuff for 66 shootouts done. I've created, yesterday was particularly intense creating in 12, 14 different pages for products on shootouts on the RPG website. Day before was writing a load of blog articles and getting some basic admin done ahead of shootouts. Today's going to be a very busy day. I need to start getting things ready for the people running demo games at Conquest, because Conquest is on Saturday. We are launching 66 shootouts on Saturdays. This may have been a slight scheduling faux pas on my part, having two deadlines in 1 week, but there you go. But we've got five demo games taking place at Conquest, all which four of which are new, need characters printing, decks made, all that sort of thing. So I need to get on with that today. I need to pick up some of the still some bits of the website needs to be done. I have also got to sit down with Ben Jackson later to sort of put a bit more time into his demo game, because he needs a bit of hand sorting out some of the characters, because this is quite experimental. Later on, we've got the normal one-to-ones with the various writers in down at Chimera. Then we have the open business meeting, and then after the open business meeting, back here for about 7 o'clock, I have an interview with the wonderful people from Nearly Enough Dice podcast. Liz and Mike, who do an excellent little podcast, they're big fans of 66, and they want to do an interview. So obviously I'm not going to say no. So there's going to be an interview tonight. So they'll be recording that tonight. I assume therefore it'll be going out probably a week's time or something along those lines. It's going to be fun because I've never done this sort of interview before. So it's going to be interesting. So busy day, need to get on with things. So until tomorrow, have a good day.